sign us that have the engineers and the conductor and stuff.
Yeah.
Once in a while they have a third person on there, but not too often.
I worked on the Missouri Pacific way back when, and they had engineer, fireman, and trooper. One in the front, one in the back.
On the caboose.
It's all electronic now, huh?